take that risk in the first place. That's the only way you get respect. Respect lies on the other side of fear.